my lovely student. Welcome to your science class. Student, today I will take revision from lesson 6. That is living and non-living things. Before starting revision, I am telling you about living and non-living things. Student, all the things around us are mainly divided into two categories. The first is living things and second is non-living thing. Now, living thing. Student, things which can grow, move, breathe and reproduce are called living things. Now, examples of living things: animals, human beings and plants. Now, student, second category, non-living things. Now, things which cannot move, grow, breathe and reproduce are called non-living things. Now, example of non-living things are table, chair, box, fan, etc. Now, student, first mention the day. Now, date is 7 October 2020. Now, heading revision. Okay, now revision. Now, lesson. Yes, lesson 6. Living and non-living things. Okay, now student, today we will do take the correct answer. Okay, now take the correct answer. Okay, now student, first is a fish swims with the help of. Now your options: option number A, leg. Now option B, ear. Now C, skin. And D, fins. Okay, now student, second, animals feel with the help of, now option A, fins, B, sense organs, now C, leaves, D, stomata. Already I have explained. Now third, human beings walk with the help of, now option A, hand, you know very well, B, legs, C, fins, and D, wings. Now fourth, a cockroach feels changes with the help of, first is nose, now second is wings, third eyes and the antenna. Okay. Now fifth, which of the following lays egg? Okay, now option cow, B, dog, now C, cat, and D, now student, second, draw and color diagram of a fish swims with the help of fins. Okay. Now student, revise the science revision in your science copy. Student, in the tick the correct option, you have four options, but you will write only the single option. Okay. Now, in the diagram, some student make the diagram only in paper, not color it. Student, if you will make only the diagram in your paper, not color it, I will cut your marks in your paper. Okay. Now, homework. Learn lesson 4, 5, 6 for your exam. Have a nice day and thank you.